one hand, Raila's withdrawal pursuant to the decision of the Supreme Court in the Raila 2013 vacated or cancelled the elections of 2016. So what happened yesterday was something unknown in law, something a sham, some exercise for which I think the commissioner of the IBC